Hello, Dad.
Hello.
How's the dinner going?
Good, looks good. We should have brought our spatula with.
Yes, I did forget a few things this camping trip.
A little warm here.
Yep, this is Goldeye Lake.
Oh, there's a piece going to fall in. Yeah, it went in. Oh, well. Okay. Let's see if we can get this smoke for you. There she goes. Oh, this should be a nice one. Oh, flame broiled.
Oh, we're going to love those.
Making my mouth water already.
No kidding, after that long walk from our fishing excursion.
Yep, we got some trout we could throw on here, too. I think they'd stick to the broiler. Ah, yowie, that is hot. Yeah, we could use a longer tool here. Mouth watering this is going to be, though. This is like Sam the Steak Man.
It's hard for me to keep the camera still on that.
Especially with my comedy.
Mm-hmm.
There shouldn't be any E. coli living in this. Yowie.
This is Site 17, Goldeye Lake.
Alberta, Canada.
Alberta, Canada.
What's the date, kids?
July 13th.
2005. In case the camera forgot for us, we need to move some of these judiciously around.
Those sure do look good, Les.
You
betcha. Is that the finished product?
Nope, a little bit more yet. I want to make sure they're cooked through. I don't want no E. coli. There, that one looks done. Just set that one over to the side. This one's a little soft yet. Whoa, boy, that smoke is just burning me eyeball out. See, when you have a flipper, you don't break them.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay, this one's for sure done.
Oh, golden brown.
Fantastic.
Oh, nothing like it. Now all we need is some kokanee beer. Unfortunately,
right.
We don't have that, so we'll have fresh brewed coffee.
That'll be just the thing.
Hot, hot, hot. There you go, hon. Here we are with the finished product. Golden fried rainbow trout from Goldeye Lake, Alberta.